How are you doing, Bloodstock?
Show me your arms! fuck are you? Been a while, hasn't it? Everybody happy to be out? Everybody happy to be watching Night Flight Orchestra?
What's that?
How'd you say that? Fucking health and safety up here should have a look. Fucking hell. I could shatter me pelvis up here. Right, this one is called Flying Killer Cops. Say, by the way, it might be late. I'm normally in bed by now, by the way. It might be late, but it is fucking great to see you lot. I mean, properly great. Yeah. 5 days for this, but I'm going to bed, by the way, after this, but 5 days for you lot. Right, are you in a dancey mood? That's the question. Are we a dancey kind of crowd? All right, okay, yeah. If you've never seen Lawnmower Death before, dancing is what we do. Badly, obviously, but dancing is what we do. So this is a nice bouncy one. It's called Buddy Holly.
Yeah!
Right, so let's tell you what. Quick drink, by the way. So, I suggest this is what happens, right? Let's put a few ground rules in place for tonight. Number one, who's up for fun? Good, okay. Number two, because it's our job, and you might have heard rumour that we've got a new album coming out. Then what we'll do is we will play some old shit, and we'll play some in the middle shit, and we might play a couple of new ones when you can all go to sleep. Yeah?
Which might be.
Sounds reasonable, doesn't it? Okay. So we'll start with an old one, but with a Mexican way first, because I can see it's so fucking deep outside the tent. We'll start there, and we'll send it right out the tent to that ride. Are you ready? Go! Here he comes. Go. Out, all the way out, Yay! Oh, close. One, two, three, go! Good effort. Right, bouncing. I want to see if I can make the whole tent bounce to this. I'm talking here, right back to the rails there, to the side, to the side. We'll see if we can get the whole tent to bounce. It's called Drink to Be Sick. Get ready to bounce. Now, jump the pump, Saturday night, drink 55, get some water. That's how you do it, by the way. Love and respect. Fucking dance! Sumo! 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 Dance! Everyone should have a pet squirrel. Right. So, let's be a needy band. How are we doing so far? All right? Yeah, good, okay, right. Here's where we'll risk a new one. Up for a new one? Okay. It's probably gonna sound a bit like Rush, so you better prepare yourselves, obviously. All right, bit 2112, something like that. So, it's called Space Herpes, obviously. Just like fucking Rush. Thumbs up, thumbs down, let's take it. Nice! Our new record company will be really happy because they're here, so that's a reasonable song. Should we try one more? Sure? Bit more prog. What's that? Bit more prog. A little bit more proggy I'm getting down here. Can we go a bit more prog? A big thumbs up. It's called Death Main Kill. Give me that yet? Always the young ones, innit? Oh, a nice haircut, by the way. Obviously jealous. For all my balded, bearded brethren, by the way. proper lads, innit? Proper lads, beards and... Yeah, I know. So was it proggy enough for you? So, shall we go back to an old one? Yeah, play one we know, Pete. Right, this one is called Compliment of Death. Just looking at Steve for approval there, by the way. Alan Lacey! Fucking hell, how old school's that? See me afterwards, I'll scribble on it. Don't worry, talk amongst yourselves. It's just a random moment for me. Here we go. Say to the brothers and sisters in the pit, by the way, hail fucking hail. I also want to give some love, by the way, to the guys in the barrier down here. They're fucking looking after you properly. I am delighted to see surfers all fucking night. Eh? But these guys will look after you, so don't give them any shit. Eh? They look after you, you look after them, and we have a fucking good time. All right, it's called FOT.
That dumb guy on the front of the bus, you should be ashamed of yourself. Look like a balloon, this is on my lawn. It's not good for none of my health. You should be a
old school down here. Conga, let's have a conga. Fastest conga going, you're the start. Big hairy bloke, you're the start of a conga. You're too pissed, aren't you?
I think Big Hairy Bloke's wankered.
How fucking arsehole was he? You want to start the conga, bouncy person. Head the conga. Let's do a conga round the tent. This is what's called rap dude. It'll be a bit PC, but let's have a go. Go! Yeah, yeah! You interpreted that as some kind of fluid, watery mesh of bodies. Look great though, I've got to say. I mean, fair play for interpretive skills. Nice. Okay, so I believe we are going... Oh, we are as well. We are going to risk another one. Okay, I know. So ideally, I am hoping, by the way, and I say hope. It is finished. We genuinely have done a new album, right? So we're hoping it's going to be out in October. And this will be the opener. It's called, very, very appropriately, it's called Into the Pit. Okay, it goes like this. That one, yeah. Alzheimer's, obviously. Cheers. So, fucking hell, this is killing me, by the way. I haven't done this for 2 years, I can hardly breathe. And it's not COVID, obviously. I just can't fucking breathe because I'm old. Nice to see young people in the pit, though, by the way. Got to
hurrah
admire that.
For young people!
Hurrah for... And obviously, by the young people, I'm talking anyone of my age, obviously. Because we're all fucking young. All right, let's try. I think we'll try one more new one. I know, fucking stop playing the new shit. It's like, I know. But we're going to play another new one. And I forgot what it's called, obviously. But I don't know my own name. This one's called I Don't Want To.
That's it.
Of old Sherbans, is he? We can still go pacey. So, where's Hansley? Where's John? Meet my friend John. Say hello, John. So, John has really bigged his presence up tonight. So, we said we'd obviously, because everybody likes the song about eggs, we'd obviously play the song about eggs. Now, in John's very own words, he said, I'm really fucking good at eggs. I mean, it's, you know, and therefore, he believes that he can open, not only open, hold your nerves, by the way, not only can he open a box of egg sandwiches, but he can indeed nourishly eat them during the song. Now, we appreciate it's verging on Roy Castle. But are you ready? Behold the sandwich. Okay. Now, I'm just going to point this out because I am a fucking massive fan of statistics.
Pete,
I reckon this is an 8 second song.
I
reckon at least
2 seconds
to open the box. That means 3 seconds per sandwich. So, all those in favour that he will achieve it, raise your hands.
Where do you stand on stage?
All those that think he is about to fail, like the Yorkshire tart he is, shout louder. I live in the second camp. So,
how do you build yourself up?
You've actually already opened the sandwich box, by the way. Are we ready? It's called egg sandwich. Riser will do it for me. Start your stopwatches, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go.
Do the brunch! Do the brunch! We got it! What's that mean?
Egg sandwich! Off! 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 Poor! Very, very, very poor! I mean, really? Come on! That, by the way, was better production than what we were going to do. According to Christopher, who's quite a clever boy, he thought he was a good egg. I know! Off! 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 I know! So where are we going? Okay, bouncy one. Offer a bounce? another bounce. This one, we'll just play it, you'll join in. It goes like this.
We both love them, but they never fall down. We both love them, but they never fall down. Sing!
Don't fall down! Don't fall down! We both, we both fall down!
Now, I'm with you. I'm with you. He says, off. What was that? You want another go? That was shit. Another go? Make him do it again.
We both swap them, but they never fall down. We both swap them, but they never fall down.
We both swap them, but they never fall down. We both fall down.
Good enough for you? Okay. Christopher says, like him practice, well done. Well done, you lot. Jolly good show. Okay.
There's a hairy bastard.
He's a pissed hairy bastard. Right, where are the backing boys, by the way? Because it is that song. Dino? Okay. So I'm going to teach you something. This is the last new one for tonight. However, it's got actions. And the actions be on you. So, it's Bloodstock. You know what one of these is, don't you? Show the horns. All of you show the horns. Don't let me pick on you. Don't let me pick on you. Horns. Good. Put your horns down. Show me with your other hand your fist. Fucking beautiful, by the way. And again, by the way, him. Have a word. No, just there. Everybody point. Nice little cut-off denim, by the way. Let's just point. Yeah, you. Okay, fist. So you got that one. That's a horn. You got that one. It's a fist. Put them together, horn on fist. That becomes the most metal snail you will ever make, by the way. Yeah, yeah? You've got the hang of it already, haven't you? So, that is an upside down one. That's like, what's that? Yes, there you go. Shell's always on the top. This one's fucking beautiful. Meet my backing singers. This one is called Raise Your Snails. We'll see how it goes. You'll join in as we go. You'll get it. Yeah, we're with him. You join in. Ready.
tomorrow. Here we go.
Just had that We Will Rock You moment. Anybody else feel that? That was fucking great, that works. Well, I'll see, really did it work?
Well, I reckon that, when they know it, could join in, be me.
Yeah, I thought it worked, it was lovely.
I was for sure we'd fuck that up.
Sure we could play more out of time if we wanted to. Are you getting tired yet? Fucking hell, there's Coronation Street on the telly, by the way. Look at you all looking, is that? Really?
I keep watching the telly, I'm getting distracted.
I know. I'm hoping they might put some porn on. Right, this one's kind of lazy joke. Let's have another old one, shall we? Good for surfers, by the way. Ideally, because it's called Urban Surfer. Constrains that, isn't it? Here we go, Urban Surfer.
Staying alive. Ha, 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 ha. Staying alive.
You will not survive. Fast cancer, wearing power. Stoned up with a jelly. You should be doing.
depending more clearly on my life. I'm gonna be like Dante and go and kill my wife.
Thank you. Alright. So, is anybody, is Simon Hall here, by the way, or has he run away? Anybody seen Simon Hall? Simon? Simon? Anybody see Simon? Okay, so, guess who, okay, let's look at it this way. Who do you think was gonna go in there? Obviously Simon, who has run away. So, this is the last time ever you will see the sheep dip, because we're gonna retire it. Say goodbye, sheep dip. Bye, sheep dip. Now, here's a big question. We can't be asked to take it home. Does anybody want it? If you genuinely want the sheep dip, stick around afterward. We will literally give the fucking thing to you, right? And give a tenner to the Sophie Lancaster charity.
Take it back to
or something nice. Okay, so I'm fairly sure you know what's coming now, but if you want the sheep dip, it is yours, Bloodstock. We will gift it to you. Okay. So this is how this one goes. We get every set of arms in the tent, because this is where we head towards stopping punishing you and finishing. So we're going to keep going all the way to the back. Every set of arms to the roof. That now looks proper, beautiful, by the way. Quick round of applause for yourselves, and then your arms back up. Okay. All you've got to do is follow me, and I suggest we go this way so we're all synchronous. Like Tom Daley, over this way. Are you ready? It's called Sheep Dip. Oh, yeah! To back there, from there to there, we will bounce the whole fucking tent. Now! Bounce, 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 bounce. For me, Bloodstock. Are you ready? Louder. Oh, better keep coming.
Did it now? Did it now? Did it now?
behold. And you wonder why Simon Hall didn't go in. Tired.
It's past bedtime, innit? It's past bedtime.
So, if you've seen Lawnmower, who's seen us before, by the way? So, you will know we really can't be fucking arsed with encores. Going off, coming on, going off. You stand there, are they coming on, are they going off? So, just take it as an encore. We're just going to stay. And I think we'll sing. Are you gonna sing it? Look, let's sing the fuck out the end of this one. This one is Seventh Church. And before we get there, thank you to every fucking one of you. What have I done? Hey! Now, before we do that, because that was slightly premature, would it surprise you if I just fucked up and missed a song? Obviously not. This one's called Did You Spill My Pint? Then we'll get back to where we were. Obviously. Need me! For the green! Sarah! And it's wrong! Did you spill my pint? Get me back! Die! Cut out your lights! Did you eat my double burger? Get around! Stop it! I'll punch you all of your goddamn life! Thank you so much. So, we'll pretend the last, obviously, 2.5 minutes didn't happen. This is the last one, bar a little nugget on the end. So, I want to see, we'll just go horns. Horns are beautiful. All horns. And if you work out the vocal line, join in. It's called Seventh Church, but sing for me if you know it. Get those horns up. Now we're gonna sing. Raise your voices for me, Bloodstock. Whoa. You have our love. Thank you so, 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 so much. Are you ready? Are you ready, Bloodstock? Come with me! Oh! Thank you so much. We love Paylog. You tolerated us. Thank you so much, Bloodstock. Have yourselves a fucking great weekend. Stay safe. Drink lots. We love every one of you. Yes, mate, stay there. Photo, we're gonna have a photo.